Hey, Sense of Place. This is Ian, and I'm on my way to Providence, and I had a great idea. I'm going to do a Sense of Place, the city, while I'm there. So, I'll see you in Providence. Woo! Alright, I'm pretty bored, so, Sense of Place, my car. It's alright. Matted seats we have here. Speedometer. It's hard to do a bunch of things at once. Glove compartment. Important documents held within. The AC's broken. It says it's on. It's not. Ate some lunch. Don't know if I just showed that to you, because then we're picking up speed. Okay, gotta go. See you in Providence. Woo! In place. Vroom! Hey, Sense of Place. I'm in Providence. Take a gander at what I see. A lawn. A Cadillac. Let's sally forth indoors. This is the city. You can feel a sense of place blossoming at every turn.
Did you want some of these cheeses?
Yes. Alright, Sense of Place, we're in Boston. Hey, Sense of Place class, alright. We're in Providence here. Local Providence dweller, Tim Scafiro, and he's gonna tell you what he thinks the essence of the city is. What is the sense of the city?
My name is Tim, and I just moved to the city, but, you know, I can't say that I have a full scope of what it's like here. But our area, especially, a lot of the areas are defined by the colleges around them. We're defined by PC, so our immediate area is a lot of, privileged children enjoying their time at college, doing a lot of drinking. But you go about two blocks over, and you're in not the nicest area of Providence. There's a lot of poverty in the city. A lot of empty buildings. I've heard that it's a very corrupt city. The politicians do a lot of shady dealings. There's a lot of organized crime. The Italian families are very big. Dominicans, Portuguese, and the Irish, I think, are the major players in this. And but at the same time, There's a great local culture. There's a lot of small theaters, a lot of music, underground scene. To sum it up, it's a diverse city. It's small.
And we'll see a lot of it.
We'll see a lot of it coming up soon.
We're downtown. Gets a little rough downtown. We're downtown. Rochambeau Ave. The game was pioneered on this corner. Yard sale? Ooh, quick stop for a yard sale. Extra footage. Place. It's 3 in the morning, and I think I'm ready to do my sense of place of the city. It's loud, never sleeps. All sorts of scary things. But it's always light out, and there's always something going on. Oh. Good night.